Hi friends, it's Gemma and Kendra. Come join us for a story, Tap the Magic Tree by Christy Matheson. And friends, follow Kendra. Kendra's gonna show you exactly what to do to see what happens with this magic tree. Are we ready? Okay, here we go. There's magic in this bare brown tree. Tap it once, turn the page to see. Go follow Kendra. Good job. Wow, look, tap again. One, two, three, four. Let's see what happens. More leaves on the tree. Now tap again, even more. Follow Kendra, come on. Let's see what happens next. Wow, look at the tree. It's magic. Rub the tree to make it warm. Let's rub that tree. Follow Kendra. Good job. Happens. Look, we have buds. Now touch each bud and see what forms. Are you ready? Let's touch each bud. Wow, look how beautiful. We have flowers. Give the tree a little jiggle. Let's give it a jiggle. Now make your fingers wiggle. Wiggle those fingers. What's gonna happen next? Brush away the petals, swish, and blow the tree a tiny kiss. Ready? Shake the tree. Let's shake it. Shake, shake, shake that tree. Plop, 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 ka-plop. Knock, knock on the trunk. Then stop. Uh-oh, we dropped all the apples. Let's see what happens. Pat the leaves. Gentle, please. Follow Kendra. Ah, now blow a whooshing breeze. Very good. Oh no, look what happened. They fell. Clap your hands to bring. Let's clap. Are we ready? What will happen when we clap? The snow! You made it snow! It's magic! Look at all that snow! Okay, be patient. Wait! Don't go! Where did it go? It's all gone now. Close your eyes and count to 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Magic. It begins again. Look. It's magic. How beautiful. The end. Bye-bye. Hope you enjoyed the story.